Hello everyone, welcome to my kitchen, Kim Love Kitchen. Today I'm preparing African salad known as abacha. And here are my ingredients. We have African salad, which is abacha. We have bomo, red oil, mungo, anyway. Oil bean seed, diced onions, blended crayfish, diced pepper or habanero pepper. We have fish, salt, seasoning cube, ogiri, garden egg leaf and garden egg bean seed. I have a seed here. So let's get started. Here I've already the hot water, so I'm waiting for the hot water to boil so that we'll continue. I want to cook the bomo or cow skin. So this one is on fire. I'll put ingredients so that you have taste. I'll use one seasoning cube. And diced onions. I've added salt already. So cut my fish. I've been in the fridge since yesterday. So I don't have ice on it again, as you can see. There's no more ice. Don't have that. So you know how many you want to cut. Maybe big or small. Whichever one is your choice. I used to remove this from my fish. I don't like it. But some people like it too. It's a choice. As you can see, the momo is boiling. I will now put my fish so that the taste of the ingredients will enter inside the fish. So now I want to put the hot water. Use it to dilute the African salad. African salad. This is my ungo. I want to. Hey, whoa. Sorry, my ear. I don't know what's happening to me today. Okay. On this, our mortar, I want to add my ungo. And red oil. What we are doing today is what we call abachancha. have different way of doing this African salad, but this is the way. This is where I want to do my own today. Maybe next time I will show you another one, another type. They have different types, but this is the one I picked today. And this is the ncha. I don't know the English name. To filter the African salad because they have soft. I want you to cold water. This is hot water. I want to fry the fish now because I don't like fresh fish. I don't like fresh fish in African salad. So I'll fry it. I'm taking them out. And pour it inside. Get us and open up an egg. I'm supposed to put this way first, but if you are cooking it, open will go in the red oil and the ingo, so everything will be mashed together with the egg. So all the same, all of them are still going inside. See the result. Can see how it goes. So now my blended crayfish, my blended pepper and the crayfish. My dad's pepper, sorry. I don't know what to do with it this evening. Maybe it's hunger. I'm very, very hungry. Kept it for a while. All the water has to dry. So now I want to pour it inside. I'll be putting it in there so that I'll get everything. Oh my God. I'm perceiving the aroma of my food because of the egg yolk. My salt to taste, I'm putting everything because it's not much. So on this stage, the mortar is too, I don't know, I can't turn it again, so I want to make use of this one so that I will grab everything. Now I want to find my bomber. onions. I used to cook the pomo. Our food is about to be. Our food is getting ready. It's about to ready. I'll be a cake as a good. Our food is getting done. I want to pour it small inside. My food is ready. Food is ready, guys. I'm going to a plate. This is Africa salad. Abachao. Hey, video bunny. So our food is ready. Food is ready. Our food is ready. Please, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe my video and Kem Love Kitchen. Bye.